Aquaculture in Tuvalu generally centers on milkfish and clams. The first pond in Tuvalu purposely built to sustain aquaculture was completed in 1996 on Baitupu. The construction of this 1560 square meter pond was funded under the FAO Regional South Pacific Aquaculture Development Project.
References.